To a developing story we're following from Youngstown's east side. One person is dead after a violent shooting. This was the scene just after 3 o'clock in the 100 block of Air Street. Investigators say the victim is a man. They're questioning witnesses, but right now there are no suspects. You can look for brand new details tonight at 10 and 11.